him, the world is as hollow as his armor. How unfortunate that I need to rely on mortal knowledge to recover my power. It's akin to trying to quell hunger with breadcrumbs. Why do I get this sinking feeling in my putrefied gut? My magic will shake the very foundations of this world. Brave are an excellent source of fresh corpses. Worthless as you were in life, you will be worth something in death. Another step towards my eternal kingdom. Just can't tell where they get their uncaring attitude from. Come, dear. It's time for your performance. darling, kill! Soon embrace your new existence. To see plants using it as fertilizer. It embellishes my undead features. With knowledge and will comes victory. Thank you. Get back to battle. An unassuming creation. Perhaps the warnings were just superstitions. More bones for the dogs of war. How did these bodies wind up here, I wonder? Was there an effort to set me free sometime in the past? Regardless, these remains will be used as fuel for my growing army. Thank you. The whispers within this structure could drive a mortal mad within moments. Even my undead heart begins to stir in its presence. Crimson hunger. Now that's gonna leave a mark. Crimson hunger. This is what 1,000 years of evolution looks like. Yeah, pathetic.
Thank you.
strength through pain. This never gets old. Crimson hunger. This keeps up, we'll be done purging the world ahead of schedule. Thank you. What can I say? While the main purpose of this structure is to funnel magical energy, it also serves to provide some much-needed grandeur to my lair. Practical and pleasing. Time to bring out the big guns.